Here we go, Alicia Fox on the move.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're gonna get our money's worth in this one.
Let the head cracking begin.
But hey, anytime Alicia Fox is around, you can count me in, that's for sure.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now. King, talk us through what Alicia's thinking right now.
She's clearly not very popular, and I can't help but wonder if all the boos will impact her performance here in any way.
Alicia Fox looking spectacular as always, and she's been able to fend off some offense so far tonight. Let's see if she can keep it up.
I don't know. I don't put too much stock in how these people react. Once the bell rings, you have to shut them out anyway and focus on your opponent. Natalya is defined by her amazing array of skills. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come.
Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet. Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds, and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation.
And you know, Cole, if there's one thing I love, it's a woman that's not afraid to throw a man around. Oh, but seriously, Natalya's abilities in the ring are truly incredible. Where they're on the...
Alicia... And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
And here's some more trash talking.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
She wants this win bad.
Yep, there's the reversal by Natalya.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. What a shot to the back. Foxy's so athletic.
What's this?
Alicia Fox showing just what she's capable of in there. That's right, Alicia is never shy.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Natalya's setting it up. Hey, looks like she wants to go home early.
Me too.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And it's Natalya with the reversal. In my opinion, Alicia Fox has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
Michael, look at this. It looks like she's going for it.
Trying to spin her over on her belly.
Oh, she's getting it to sharpshooter.
Natalya coming up with the power to move this match in her favor.
Whoa!
And she fights her way out. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The
your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
She had that move in her repertoire.
Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal. Natalya is really struggling, folks. And something is going to have to change if she expects to pull this out.
If she's not careful, she's going to end up...
Oh, man, the natty by nature. What impact!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Yeah, and her adversary here is in real agony. Well, this might be the worst yet.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Natalya finds a way out.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
We know what this is.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Two.
Alicia Fox wins. Alicia Fox wins.